most heartening thing was, and that, you know, to see so many wonderful artists all together. Some of them I've worked with, have had the good fortune to work with in films myself, and amazing set of talent to come together to have the message of, and I'll say it, please don't laugh at me and don't hold it against me that I can't pronounce it, so I'll pronounce it kind of like Hindi. Chal pude chal tu, but chal pude chal tu. Okay, so it's really wonderful. I think the music is very good. Congratulations, Ron and Ron, and the whole team that has worked very hard. And I think all the actors and actresses who've participated, some of them who are here and the others who are not, I think the whole purpose of the film and storytelling sometimes is to invoke a feeling of compassion and love and togetherness and goodness in spite of all the emotional upheavals that we might face. मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि कोई भी कहानी, कोई भी फिल्म का कहीं ना कहीं पर एक मकसद यही होता है कि जिंदगी की उथल पुथल, उतार चढ़ाव और इमोशनल चीज़ें जो हम जिंदगी में झेलते हैं, कहीं ना कहीं फिल्में जो हैं, उनकी कहानी जो है, उनकी जो कला है, हमारे को ये याद दिला सके कि हम इस वाली जर्नी में अच्छाई और बुराई की अकेले नहीं हैं. सो आई थिंक दिस स्टोरी, स्माइल प्लीज, कम्स फ्रॉम द हार्ट.